To make your mHelpDesk account uniquely tailored to your business, you want to be sure that the estimates, work orders, and invoices you're emailing out to your customers not only reflects your branding, but also contains all the information your customers need. In our previous video on uploading company information, we showed you how to have your company logo appear on your templates, but there is a ton more customization you can do. A great place to start is our template library. We selected the top 6 designs that our service professionals have had excellent customer response rates from and made them available to you. And it's incredibly easy to get those designs into your mHelpDesk account.
To view the template library, click Help Center in the main navigation bar. Then, enter Template Library into the search box and hit Enter on your keyboard. Once the search results populate, select the article titled View Template Library. In the template library, you'll see our top 6 designs. The first, Black Diamond, is already in your mHelpDesk account by default.
Note that the information shown on the templates here, including the logos, are placeholders that will be replaced automatically by your company's information once the design is added to your account.
Once you find the design you like best, click the selection below the template that corresponds to the document you'd like to change. For instance, if you want to add the orange circle design to your estimate template, click the blue link that says, if you'd like to use orange circle for your estimates, click here. This will take you to the page that has the HTML you'll need to paste into your template.
No worries if you don't know HTML. All we'll be doing here is simply copying and pasting.
Put your mouse's cursor right at the beginning of the first line of the template where it says style type equals text slash CSS. Click and hold, then drag your mouse all the way to the bottom of the page. You'll know you're at the bottom when you see the emojis asking if the article answered your questions. While still holding the mouse, put your cursor just after the final line of the template where it says slash div. Then release your mouse. Next, right-click and select Copy from the menu, or you can press Ctrl and C on your keyboard to copy the highlighted template. Now all you need to do is add the HTML you just copied to your mHelpDesk account. In mHelpDesk, click Settings, then Customize and Templates. In here, you'll see all the different templates you can adjust. Since we copied the estimate HTML, we'll go ahead and click on the second template, Estimate PDF. In here, you'll see your current template. At the bottom of the window displaying your template, click the tab labeled HTML. This displays the HTML for your current template, much like how we saw the HTML for your new template in the template library. Since we're replacing this whole template with the new one from the template library, you can highlight the entire contents of the window. To make it easy, simply click your mouse anywhere in the HTML window, then hit Ctrl and A on your keyboard. This will highlight the entire template. Then hit Delete on your keyboard to clear out the HTML window. Once that's done, you can right-click and select Paste, or hit Ctrl and V on your keyboard to paste in the template you chose from the library. Once that new template HTML is pasted into the HTML field, click Save to save your new template.
Let's check out how that template will look when you send it to a customer.
Click Estimates in the navigation bar and click into any estimate listed. Then, click the download button to download a copy of that estimate PDF. Open the download from your browser's downloads bar to check out your new template.
Now that you have an overall template design that you love, let's take a look at how to tweak the information that appears on that template.
Head back into the estimate PDF template by clicking Settings in your main navigation bar, then Customize and Templates. Then, click into the estimate PDF template. You'll now be in the Design tab of the Estimate template where you can add or remove keywords from the template. Keywords are denoted by the underscore before and after a word or phrase, and they pull data from your mHelpDesk account dynamically based on what document you're emailing out. This means that a keyword will always pull the information relevant to the customer you're currently emailing, preventing the need to manually enter data. It'll already pull into the estimate.
Let's say, instead of showing your customer the total amount they owe for an estimate, you only want to show them how much they owe for the deposit. To do so, all you'll have to do is replace the text and keyword related to the estimate total with text and the keyword for deposit due. Let's start with the keyword.
Use your cursor to highlight the keyword called estimate total. Remember, you can tell a keyword from regular text by the fact that it has an underscore before and after it. Once the keyword estimate total is highlighted, scroll down in the valid keyword list on the right side of the screen. This list contains all the valid keywords that can be added to the template you're currently viewing. Find the keyword called Estimate Deposit Due and click it. This will replace the highlighted keyword with the one you clicked. Note that you don't need to highlight a keyword to replace it with one from the list. You can add a valid keyword to the template simply by clicking into the template with your cursor, then clicking a keyword from the list.
Now that we've replaced the estimate total keyword with the estimate deposit due keyword, all we have to do is change the text that lets the customer know what that displayed number signifies.
Highlight the text that says total to the left of the estimate deposit due keyword. Then type deposit due with your keyboard. Any text entered into the template without underscores will appear exactly the way you type it. This way, you can let your customer know that the value displayed here in the table will tell them how much they owe for a deposit on their estimate. Now that we have the keyword changed out, click Save to save your changes, then click Estimates in the main navigation bar so we can take a look at our new estimate. In the Estimate screen, select any estimate with a red flag displayed next to the number. This signifies an estimate with a deposit set on it. Once in the estimate, click Download, then open the downloaded estimate to check out your new estimate PDF.
You can use our template library and keywords to customize your templates to fit your business needs. Once you have the customization all to your liking, you'll see how easy it is to begin generating estimates, work orders, and invoices for your customers, and your branding will stay consistent across all of them. Pretty great, right? If you have any other questions about your templates or any other part of your mHelpDesk account, you can reach out to our customer support team using the chat bubble in the lower right corner of your account, or you can give us a call. And you can subscribe to our YouTube channel for more mHelpDesk tips and tricks.